Helios is the Titan who is the sun. Although Apollo is a separate but associated energy under most conditions, some in ancient Greece did seem to interchange the two. Either way, while a lot of texts and rituals do invoke Helios to some extent, it's usually as part of a larger ritual, not the point of the ritual itself. But the sun provides light and heat to all of life and represents the creative force, inspiration, and action. There's not many myths in which we get to see the personality and interaction of Helios with other deities. He's usually just kind of somebody who sees everything from way up high. But he really is the best personification of the sun that I personally know. Most of them are kind of judgmental. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more about all paths, religions, traditions, and pantheons, please be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you really, really liked the video, please be sure to hit that like button and leave a comment telling me if I should cover the Norse or Egyptian pantheon next. Either way, thanks for watching, friends. I'll see you around.